Howdy everyone, we're going to be doing some Firewatch. Why are we doing Firewatch? Because you fake it till you make it. And we're going to be having a good time and we're going to be doing Firewatch, and if any of you complain, even once, so help me God, I will turn this car around. But we're about halfway through the game, and hopefully tonight we can finish it off. We can put our hands around its throat and just hold on for a little longer until the life drains from its eyes and there's nothing left there but a shallow corpse. What I was gonna say is, you know how to... You know how to be positive? It's to stay positive.
Sleep a wink last night, and I've been going crazy for the past 6 hours of sunup. How are you so chipper?
Well, it's a new day. What a day, this day we've been given.
Maybe I am actually asleep right now. Maybe I didn't stay up all night knowing that someone is...
I actually slept just great.
Okay.
By the way, I was wondering if your Flora of the Shoshone info poster was still up inside your tower?
What?
It's just protocol that those stay up. You know, info about your tower, the surrounding tree species, etc.
Alright.
Just, you know, have a look at it. Make sure it's in ship shape.
Okay, yeah, it's up. Why are you acting like this?
Great! Just wonderful.
Yeah, okay.
Do you see the tree in the top row, second from the left?
Let me look at it and I'll tell you.
No. You don't need to tell me, just, internalize it. It's a great tree. And there's an area called, that tree's name in your sector that maybe you should take a midday hike to. Maybe.
Oh, yeah, okay. Maybe I should go for a hike.
Nothing like an afternoon in the Rockies, I tell ya. Radio me the moment you get there.
Get on the bed! There we go. Go to Cottonwood Creek. Cottonwood? Which tree are we meant to look at? Oh, second. Yeah.
Which tree am I supposed to internalize again?
Top row, second from the left. Head to a place named after that tree, and you'll have a wonderful afternoon.
Okay, Delilah. What's it like in New York City, my friend? Cottonwood? Cottonwood Creek, down there. Easy as. We can do that. Oh, I gotta put my map away. M. Get our bag, and let's go. Gosh.
Oh, the flapjack fire isn't going anywhere, huh?
No, that's why those guys came out to burn that line. It's at the stage where all we can do is pay attention
Fair
to
enough.
It.
They're not gonna try to put it out?
Not okay. yet, apparently.
What? Oh, that's this thing. I thought I was allowed to... Okay, let's look at our map again. Where are we? We've got to head... We got to get to the medicine wheel, so we got to head that way. Yep. What's Joe? Jada Jog? Maybe... Yeah, we've got to put the map down to run. Oh, my phone's turned back on. It died earlier. So, here we go. But exercise is good and healthy. And it releases endorphins. You gotta get those good... It can make you happy. It can reduce the cortisol in your body. And reduce stress. So, getting a run in every now and then is great. Just yesterday, before I went to bed, I did a nice long run. 15 minutes, but still. That's long for me. I'm a bit of a puffer. Bit of a puffin' Billy, if you didn't know. That's how I run. Oh.
Delilah, the path out here is blocked off.
Henry, why don't we talk about that when you've taken your hike? Please.
Tell me about the goddamn path. I think I went the wrong way. Yes, I went the wrong way. Cool. Okay, let's head back. Oh, I thought it was gonna be so easy. Okay. Here we go. Nice. 1 second. Actually, I better not start up something on my phone, otherwise it's gonna die again. Okay. R to run. Is this working? Ah. Cool. And here we go. From here, we can just sit back, relax, and enjoy the forest. You, me, and your mum. Don't worry, she's not watching the stream. She's over here from last night. But yeah, let's find the medicine wheel. Okay. Oh my god, I've gone the exact direction that I went last time. It is gonna be the next day at least by the time we get to this medicine wheel. That's okay. That's okay. We'll put our backs into it and we can do it. You gotta believe and then we'll get there. I'm sorry to say, but if we don't get there, it might be on you guys. I'm not believing hard enough. Cottonwood Creek, and now we're on our way. Yeah. Hey, and we're up. We're up and running. The stream notification just went out. Here's the medicine wheel. Do I get to talk about it with Delilah again? Cool. Feckin' burnt. Whoa. Okay. Jesso, I've got an important question for you. Okay, we've gone the wrong way. Do you believe that we can make it to, do you believe in me? And that we can make it to the place that we're going to? Cottonwood Creek? Okay. Do you believe in me? Because if you don't, we might have some issues. There is a huge amount of burning, thank you, Cassandra. Do you not see the huge fire? Anywho, give me a second. We made it. I'm gonna just trust that you were believing, Jesso.
I'm here at Cottonwood Creek.
You see the cash box there?
It must be around here somewhere.
It is. Find it and open it. I changed the code. It's 5678.
Wow.
Are you kidding me?
I was in a rush.
Also, we're being listened to, Delilah. Now everyone knows the code, although...
I've got it now.
Good. I spent all day getting you that radio. I hiked to a cash box, lied to a ranger, lied to another ranger, and hopefully you are now holding a clean, untapped radio.
Hopefully.
Holy fuck, Henry. We have to get into that site. Whatever these people are doing is illegal, right?
Good.
Are you okay?
I don't know, Henry.
People have been listening to us all summer. How is this actually happening?
I don't know. I'm scared. None of it makes any sense. I just changed clothes laying on the floor because I don't know who could be watching.
Are there any other lookouts this is happening to? Someone else in on this? Anyone? Are you sure?
Yes. I've tried to bring it up to Chimney Rock, Elk's Fork, and Beartooth Lookout, and every one of them got confused. Asked me if I'm okay and if I need to be relieved. Our fucking state coordinator asked if I was just having lead
That's trials. Not nice.
So no, this isn't happening to anyone else, and I'm done asking.
Am I just making all of this up? I mean, the eavesdropping, the spying, is this... Fuck, is any of this real?
What? Are you serious?
Maybe I'm just losing my mind.
What?
Like, Julia, maybe it's happening to me, and I'm imagining that I have a boss out here and that we're being spied on.
Henry.
Maybe there was something in the water, or our condo was underneath some power
Buddy.
Lines, and you, Delilah, you're not... real.
Henry,
That's wholesome. That's always a nice thing to hear. Okay, it says the trailer's just in front of us. Are we facing the right way?
Hey, I just thought of something not great.
What is it?
I filed a report that said that neither of us ever talked to or saw those girls, the ones that...
Oh my god.
A few weeks back.
Oh shit.
My thoughts exactly.
Our radios were tapped. And now someone probably has a transcript of that entire conversation.
And I've filed a report that's a blatant lie.
Oh, and those girls are still missing.
Yep.
Fuck, Delilah.
Fuck, indeed. We really need to get to the bottom of this.
Okay. She done talking now? Okay. Okay, where are we looking? We're going to the Wapiti Meadows on the map, which is up over here, so we need to get... Okay, I've gone the wrong way. We need to get over this way, that way, and then... Oh, and I thought I didn't choose that. I thought I chose for her to please report it. Yeah. Exactly. I remember specifically asking if she could please report it, so... Hey there, Delilah, this one's on you. Okay. So we've gotta go... We've gotta keep going this way. Okay. Wait one sec. I'm just gonna go a little bit this way and we'll see if we're in a different position. Okay. This is right. So we wanna go up this way and then on to 305 and then we'll be good from there. Oh, and I think we also missed out on...
I just heard something.
What is it?
I don't know. It was goddamn terrifying though.
Sounded like an elk.
Or it could be someone trying to get you to radio about a loud noise so they know where you are.
Oh, fuck.
How about you don't do that again?
Whoopsies. Okay. Well, I am not gonna talk to... Maybe I should... I don't think if I talk to Delilah anymore it'll really change the... outcome of the game. I imagine that if the game's pretty railroaded for the most part, I'm experiencing a story. I'm not influencing a narrative too much. My decisions don't have any actual impact as such. I think we want to go this way. Okay, this is the right way. So I think I can call... Yeah, the game only has one ending, so I think I can call Delilah whenever I want to. And that'll be chill. So we don't miss out on any narrative trees. Although I think we missed out on one, because I said to her... I was like, my head, what if this is all a dream? And then instead of continuing that narrative, that text tree, we went across into... Here we go. The girls being missing. Okay, I hear noises around, and honestly, at this point, I'm hoping it's a bear. Okay. I mean, sorry, Delilah, but I thought you would like to know the events prior to my likely death after hecking weird noises in the forest. Yay. Oh, it didn't let us hop over. Yeah, also, that'd be handy for her to know. I think the more we communicate, the better. Communication is the key to any strong relationship. Or maybe it's the entire opposite. Maybe never communicate. You shouldn't even know about each other's presence. I'm hoping that I'm sure I do, and it would be dumb if the game did this to me, but I'm hoping the fire axe... Okay, I can't get to the map just yet. I'm hoping that the fire axe is automatically on me, and we don't need to travel back and pick up a fire axe to break into the gate. We are on our way to Wapiti Meadow. This is so disappointing. So there are some loose stones over there. I don't know if you saw this in my previous playthrough, but this is the biggest disappointment in the game. They're balanced so precariously, but they're locked in place. They're just an extension of the map. They're not entities on their own. So you can't knock them down. See, most of the time, you get knocked down and you get up again. But these stones, they're indomitable. They don't get knocked down. I should... Oh, Montefano.
Okay. Smashed open the gate. Should I try to fix or hide this?
No, screw it.
Okay, then.
Hey!
I got stung by a bee.
Okay. Is that it?
Yeah.
Did it hurt?
Yes, kind of.
Okay, I'm
Hell yeah. All of that for a pun. That was amazing. Okay. If you're trying to reach Dr. Simmons, here, university-owned equipment is... Remember, this is a controlled area. Okay. I'm gonna keep this. Cool. I'm surprised I didn't get to report that to Delilah. Whee! We're a big boy. That was a lumbersome jump. Okay. And in we go. Into the unknown. There you go, Jesse. Now you can have Into the Unknown stuck in your head. Okay.
Okay, at the site, I don't see anybody around.
Lucky for us.
Yeah, lucky for us. Dee, there's some serious comms equipment out here, wireless stuff.
What do you mean?
I'm talking a big 20-foot tall transmission tower, and they can probably listen to whoever the hell they want. They're nestled down in this valley, which makes it impossible for you or any lookout to see them. Yeah, they're doing something with the soil out there too. It's all gridded off.
They're up to.
There's all sorts of contraptions and shit out here.
Like what?
Dishes and stuff on metal legs. There are wires all over the place. I don't know. I'm not really up on high tech. There's nobody here. It's just tents and equipment. And yeah, that's it.
Look everywhere. Maybe you can find something that will help us know what's going on.
It feels like there's bad shit afoot, you know? It's sterile.
Not dead. Sterile anymore, bitches.
Hopefully we find some proof to back that up.
Okay.
I'm in their main tent.
What's it like?
It's definitely some sort of monitoring station. I wonder where they are. All of their stuff is here.
And they know you're there, so see what you can find and get out.
I found their main monitoring desk.
Oh my god, what do you see? Seriously, at this stage, I'd believe just about anything.
Okay. Shit. Got a map here that confirms they're tracking our people's movements. The map's got all sorts of paths and areas marked off on it. There are lines that look like some of the paths I normally take.
Are you positive it's you?
I'm not sure, but I think so.
Phil, geometry receipt, White Sunday.
Desk in here is a mess. I mean, it's like someone was fuck in a rush, or knocked a bunch of stuff over on accident.
Okay. Look at how nice hairy arms. Beep, beep, beep. Look at that motion blur. Okay.
Okay, this thing is losing its mind, beeping like crazy.
I can hear it. What's it after?
I don't know. I'm gonna go find out.
Okay. I wanna talk about everything before we do it.
Okay, so there's a log here that tracks the movement of four distinct subjects.
You and me?
Yeah, definitely me. And
I suppose.
What about the other two?
Maybe the missing girls?
Like, they're still out here and these people are following them?
Maybe. It's possible, right?
But then why haven't you seen them?
I don't know.
We'll talk this over and figure out how to get the hell out of here.
This place sleeps three. They've got a row of cots here.
I want to know what that thing finds. Look, you should get out and come back.
That's good enough. Screw your peanut butter. Okay, what's this black box? We're finally up to the black box. Are you gonna be hit in the back of the head? Oh god. Huh.
Are you shitting me?
What is it?
There's a folder of reports here.
What do they say?
They're assessments about the two of us. There's stuff in here about Julia.
Like what?
Stuff I didn't tell you. This is...
What does it say about me? You said there was one about me.
And it looks like they've been following me around. What I do when I'm out hiking, Jesus.
Henry, do you hear me?
It says that you and your boyfriend are still together.
What? We're not. They're messing with us.
Yeah, okay.
They are. How do they even know who he is? How the hell does this... I'm so sick of letting these people do this to us. We should just burn the place down. Think about it.
Delilah.
What? Think about it.
I am, and I think it's insane.
They'd be fucked.
Yeah, and how about if that fire comes up the mountain?
Or we are fire rangers.
We call it in?
We call it in?
Yeah.
God, Delilah, no. Coaching. No way.
Well, maybe it's not the best idea.
Yeah, it's definitely not the best idea.
Oh, I'm so fucking wound up!
It's alright. I'm just gonna hike back. We have the wave receiver, and tomorrow we can figure out what to do.
Okay, head back to Two Forts. No problem. Now try and have your peanut butter and jelly sandwiches, scientists. Huh. Epic gamer moment. Where's this turtle that y'all are talking about, by the way? Have I missed it entirely? That'd be a shame if I did. I tried to hit everything. But I got so lost sometimes, I just wandered. Completely out of control. But yeah, I'm sad I missed Turtle Boy. If I did miss Turtle Boy. That's still under inspection. But I hope I didn't. Beep, 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 beep. Nope. Yeah. Aww. Sadness. Yeah, that was pretty shitty of them to have it on such a precarious position.
There's smoke coming from the site. Yeah, I just climbed out of there and the bridge collapsed.
What the hell happened to you? It's definitely not the best idea.
It wasn't me.
What do we do?
We just call it in like any other fire.
And what about who started it? What about them?
Yeah.
The person who started it?
Yeah.
We're talking about people watching us out here who are now burning the forest and everything in it around us. I don't know what to do about that.
Except get the hell out.
Yes, get us the hell out of here.
I will.
Yes, I don't have to walk back all the way. she was the one who said she wanted to burn it. Now she's changing her mind. Maybe it's women issues. No, that's pretty dirty. Oh. Yes, we've got a detective board. Okay.
This receiver just picked something up.
What thingy? What now?
I found a device that picks up frequencies. It's how I found the reports last night, and it's going off now.
It just picked up a frequency?
Yeah, what could it be?
I don't know. You gotta find out.
All right, I'm on my way now.
You know what I just picked up?
No.
A fifth of Major Bueno tequila from the creek.
Are you drunk?
No! I am getting drunk!
Hey, Dee, I don't want to harsh your vibe, but maybe, just maybe, that's a bad idea.
Henry.
What?
You're harsh.
Dude, don't want to harsh that vibe.
My thinking is I could stay up all night worried I'm going to lose my job because of the side fire, or I could not worry and let the chips fall where they may. It's not like there's any proof we were down there.
My thinking is I'm going to follow this wave receiver.
That's a cute response.
I'll just leave you alone with whatever these thoughts are.
Aww. Okay. Let me read the chat. Okay. Where do we go? This way? This feels like the good way. Or?
Shit. What?
Oh no. Why is there an alarm box on that?
Dee, I found some sort of supply bag, light camping gear, some clothes, and basics. It was alarm. I think that's what was making the receiver go haywire.
You're okay? It's not a trap or anything?
Yeah, I'm fine. But there's also a set of keys here. And I don't know why they'd be hidden out here. They say Shoshone National Forest, K-452.
Yeah.
Is that the one in the canyon?
Yeah, it is. Who the hell took him?
And why the hell is the bag alarmed?
Okay, let's just think.
Says the woman with a half a bottle of tequila in her belly.
Maybe they're panicking and we're preparing to beat it. The fire has them spooked and we have new walkie-talkies, so we have the upper hand.
Yeah, well, it's hard to feel like you have the upper hand when you're standing in the dark in the middle of the woods.
I am lost in the woods.
Well, you're back in your tower. Maybe you need a drink, too.
I'm not in my tower.
I am looking at a man standing in your lookout. And it's not you.
Maybe that's why the alarm was in there.
Oh my god, go.
I'm going.
Yes. Yes, I am heading back to my tower this way. Oh, that was pretty quick. Surely we'd be able to see him. Unless he does like a sick flip off the side of his tower.
I don't see anyone up here.
She was just there.
Like it was recorded from somewhere nearby.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, and it sounds like we were the ones who burned it down. And
that's bad news, Bez.
Idea.
No.
We are screwed.
No.
Dee, just don't.
Good advice.
Out, okay, don't freak out.
Oh my God! What the fuck is happening, Henry?
Oh my God. We're jumping through the days now. Day 78.
What's wrong?
Someone claiming
I thought you were on the bed. Lookout in another sector early this morning and said that I knew what caused the Wapiti Meadow fire. Get on the bed and stay there.
So, I just got off the horn with that lookout who's wondering what I know, or that I'm an arsonist, or that I'm fucking losing it. Furthermore, I bet you don't have the only tape of us from last night, so someone has evidence to back it up. We need to find out what someone's been keeping in that cave.
I'm going down there now.
We don't have a lot of time left out here, and if we don't find some fucking answers, when they lift us out of here, it's gonna be in handcuffs.
Yeah.
Just, we have to stick together, okay? Keep our story straight. From the first day with those girls to the person breaking in on our conversation, everything. We gotta be honest and consistent.
Yeah, I suppose you're right.
You'll be good, bud. Also, we've also discovered that they're still listening to our radios. And fine, I won't report things to... Sorry, I like talking to Delilah. She's my friend. Where are we going? Firebreak, Ruby River. Where are we heading to? Cave 432. So we're heading up this way. I'm heading the wrong way. We're heading this way. Okay. Is this the right way? Okay. Let's head over this way and then we'll discover. But yeah, but I wanna. It's just my natural impulse now. Not this way. Wait, let's figure out what direction. We need to travel north. So it's easy. We go north. I'll just look at the map. This way is north. There we go. I should have done that from the first one. Should use my orienteering skills. Okay. Which notes did I miss, by the way? The report thing was... You never report... I think there was notes to you, Goofo. Which... Oh. Which notes? Are you talking about when the fire was there? Because we got all the notes of the fire. But if you're talking about when we got the Walkman... Yeah, I didn't look for notes then. But we got all the notes of the fire, I'm fairly certain. We got the four people that they're tracking. And stuff like that. Is we still on the right path? Okay. We're almost there now. Nice.
Hey, you didn't actually make that call, right? To the other lookout? It just stuck in my craw. I let myself imagine how fucked I would be if you'd been lying to me. But now that I asked, I kinda just wish I hadn't.
There we go.
Of course I didn't. No way. They're trying to pit us against each other.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
That's not gonna happen, though.
Thanks, Henry.
Jeez, the game really allows you to be a dick if you wanna. I could have been like, yeah, don't you dare fucking mention me in crime in the same sentence again. Every time we get one of these scenes, I'm so terrified of being hit in the back of the head. Can I close it? No, I can't. Okay.
What the hell?
What are we wadding the hell at? Oh, the
Jesus,
steep drop.
This is a big cave.
That is not... That does not feel like a good idea at all! Oh my god! What? No, the door didn't close on me. That didn't happen. Jesus Christ, there's so many...
It's freezing in here.
Do you think they just locked me in the cave? Okay. Okay, we're gonna go for a little bit of a run. There's a thing there. I want it. They're really making us walk. No. I tried to close it, but... Okay, these must be, like, loading areas. This must be, like, No, because all the map is available to you. What is... Why are they making us run so far? They're just trying to get me spooked about the cave, aren't they? Okay, I hope I was meant to go this way. Oh, well, I missed that entirely.
Hey, are you there?
Yeah, what is it? What did you find?
Nothing yet, because someone tried to trap me in there.
You saw someone?
No, someone slammed the gate behind me and then ran away. I found another way out, but if I hadn't, Jesus!
So you didn't find anything?
No, there's a spot where someone had sunk an anchor, but the hardware's gone now.
I don't have any climbing equipment.
I just have my ropes. I'm gonna hike back to Two Forks and see if I can find anything that could double as an anchor to use in the spot.
Well, that doesn't sound
Oopsie.
Dangerous.
Okay. Yeah, I completely missed someone trying to slam me in.
Delilah, I just found an outcropping that someone was using as a little fort. I think it was Brian Goodwin.
Really?
Yeah, he built himself a real castle.
Good.
He was in the middle of really sprucing up the joint when they left. Hey, remember that pack I found?
Back on your second day? Yeah.
I found a plan Brian drew about how he was going to get it back.
Oh, I'm sure it was quite elaborate.
It's some Wile E. Coyote stuff, I'll tell you that much.
Huh.
I found an old school folder. Brian was a hell of a doodler.
Damn.
It's a little weird that he'd just leave so much of his stuff out here.
Well, maybe they were in a hurry when they left. Like I said, he wasn't supposed to be out here.
Yeah.
They almost got busted. Brian liked to go out on the railing of the tower and wave at the planes that dump water on fires, and... I got a call because someone thought a kid was up in Two Forks. I lied. And just said it was Ned. If I routed him out, they would have been forced to leave, and... I don't know, I guess I just felt like I was saving him from whatever shitty life Ned was gonna bring him back to. Not that it ended up mattering.
Brian
Let's
was
take
doing
it.
A science fair project about bouncing radio waves off of a meteor shower.
Poor kid left his homework?
Yeah. He must have been pretty smart, huh?
Yeah, sharper than a lot of the grown-up knuckleheads I'm used to, yeah.
What, you're saying I'm one of those knuckleheads, is that it?
I wasn't, but, now that I think about it...
Because I know lots of stuff.
Please, drown me in your surplus of knowledge. I've been waiting all these years for a man as wise as you to take this job.
Well, that wait's over, sweetheart.
Call me sweetheart again, and you'll use that big sexy brain of yours to fill out your unemployment paperwork.
Sorry, boss.
Dude, there's so much stuff to talk about
Those
here.
Rocks stacked up, you made a wall and a perimeter.
God. Yeah, that's perfect.
You know, maybe he made it because he was afraid of them.
Whenever I think of Brian possibly going through this crap, I get sick to my stomach.
Yeah. Sorry. He'd hide out here to read comics. The black band, his grief is his enemy's sorrow. Everyone this guy loves gets killed, so he honors them with a black armband, which gives him superpowers.
Well, that's... fucking dark.
Oh. Where's the dinosaur? Dude, I had the same dinosaur.
Huh. Brian stole his dad's climbing gear. His anchors.
Wow.
Yeah, it is. I think he was gonna hide them in a cash box or something and never got around to it. I mean, he left a note for a ranger to find them and send them back to him in Nebraska.
Because he hated climbing?
Yeah, it sounds like Ned was pushing him, and pretending to lose his anchors was the easiest way to put a stop to it.
I hope it worked. God, what an asshole.
Yeah. Man, that is the sort of thing that would have caused me to catch a beating growing up.
Yeah, well, I wouldn't put it past old Ned.
Ooh, we can still talk.
There's some grade A dork contraband here.
You found his pocket protector?
I found a data sheet for one Gladius Silva, half elf
ranger. Cool.
Seven.
Classic wizards and wyverns.
Two-handed perk. Nice choice. Cool, cool. What is this? Half elf with breath weapon? Come back to me when you're a dragonborn. Seven armor? No. 28 hit points. What level is he? Level 4? 28, okay. Longsword, battle axe, short sword. Damn, he was going for a warrior build. Very cool. Sorry. Just needed to flex on you with that.
There's a ham radio schematic here, something Brian was working on.
Yeah, I think that was the one thing Ned did do with him. You know, tinkering on stuff like that.
Okay.
There's also a postcard here from Brian to, I guess, his neighbor.
What's it say?
That he's with his dad and sorry he can't mow his lawn this summer.
Oh, gosh.
And also he was worried his dad didn't know when school started. Say that's a lucky break if I were him.
Yeah, that doesn't surprise me. Ned didn't really seem like a, you know, wizard dad.
There's a busted old toy out here, some sort of electronic game.
Yeah? I like Pong.
Everybody likes Pong.
Gosh, Brian had everything he loved.
Not anymore.
There.
Okay, we're gonna go up and around this way, even though I think they want me to go back. Do they? What do they want me to do? Oh. Nice. Oh, okay. Wait. This is really cool. Okay. Since that way seems more hard to get back up. Where's that little bit that we came out of the cave from? Can we get up here? No, we can't. Okay. So they want us to head... Oh, I'm gonna explore everything. Okay, nothing here. But that view... Hate to see you leave, but I'd love to see you go. Forest. Yeah, you can forest my gump. Oh, baby, I ain't gonna run forest run.
Place pretty comfy too.
That's an achievement.
Yeah, at the expense of what are probably stolen pillows.
That little shit.
Oh, I thought we were gonna get a little bit of backstory there where she was like, that's where my pillows keep on going.
What do you think is in there?
Probably something that will kill me. So, you know, just sort of getting myself right with God, or whatever there is.
Henry.
They closed the door when they could have just...
bashed your head in with a rock, or chopped you up with a...
Are you serious with this shit right now?
A hatchet. God, are you sure you want to go back in there?
Yeah, especially now that I'm thinking about all the fun,
fun
ways to kill.
Ways to die.
Sorry. Look, at least whoever locked you in doesn't... gotten out. Hopefully you find whatever they're hiding in there, and it'll be worth the risk.
Here, we head back down this way. Nice.
Also, those girls turned up.
Hey.
Looks like you didn't kill them. Nobody did. They took some far- farmer's tractor for a joyride down in Riverton and, landed in jail.
Dodged a bullet there.
Yeah, we've got enough unanswered shit to answer for, I'd say.
Lovely. Wow. Sorry, I was just marveling at some graphics there. Where's the door? Here we go. Are they gonna lock it again? Huh. Huh. Okay. And here we go. Let's drive a pitten into a crack. But surely they do know that we're in the cave because we've just like discussed it 24/7, and we know that they have access to these radios because they have access to the tape footage of the fire. Unless the tape footage of the fire comes from a different recording device nearby. Okay, I think we're good now. I've logicked this out. Some weird stones on the ground. I thought they were tracks. I wonder if little baby boy Brian went down here. Cool. I wonder what the purpose of those are. Maybe they just want to, like, keep us seeing, like, the character's arms and stuff like that to get us to realize, like, I can see my arms. Like, I can see myself. So it's not, like, a huge deal. Okay. Why do they make us do those, like, overhand pushes? Like, maybe it's just because. That's the simple answer, that I'm just overthinking this, which I usually am. I overthink many things. Oh. Hey, it's the orange thing.
Ah, shit. You... Oh, God. You fell. You're Brian Goodwin. Gave out. Oh, poor fucking kid.
At least he can rest in peace knowing he was wearing a pretty cool shirt. Also, where's his shoe gone? Oh, there's no service in the cave. That sucks. Jesso, that's my specialty. I ruin things. Let's continue out of the cave. All keys. But the thing is, did his gear break? Because I didn't see any broken gear over there. And the pitten... See... The pitten fell out. The pitten fell. The pitten was there with him. Which means that either he didn't push it in hard enough, and that was good. No, that then he didn't push it in hard enough, and then it was natural causes. And I was like, oh, that's sad. Or he did push it in far enough. Okay. And we've got a bad boy on our hands. Okay, this doesn't feel good. This feels like I'm about to get Mufasa'd. Nah, we're good.
Hey, D.
There you are. I've been worrying my ass off.
Hey, you, might want to take a seat.
I've been sitting this entire time. I'm almost always sitting. What's wrong?
The only thing in the cave was a body.
A body? God, what a mess.
Delilah. It's Brian Goodwin.
Pranked. Yes, I am. No, I'm not.
How?
Climbing, I think, or made to look like a climbing accident. I think that's just what it was. He was probably exploring the cave, and maybe his rope gave out.
Rope didn't give out.
Whoever locked me in there probably didn't even know about him. I'm sorry, Delilah. I'm so sorry.
He'd be alive if I had told someone he was out here. I don't know where he'd be, but I can assure you it would not be rotting at the bottom of that cave. There's nothing to say. Hike back. I think we're leaving tomorrow anyway.
Oh. Oh. My God. They've stopped recording us, allegedly. They said 10 weeks, and this has been... 10 times 7 is 70, so this is 9 days longer, so they have stopped. What's that goddamn noises I hear? Get on the bed! Get on the bed! Grr! I told you stay on the bed. I expect you to get on the bed. Get on bed.
You see that plane?
No, I was just busy packing up.
Well, there's gonna be a lot more. The service says this thing is 2% contained.
Well, is this the Flapjack fire or the site fire or?
Well, the two fires merged into one unmitigated disaster. They're renaming it after my lookout.
Shouldn't we talk for a sec, you know, about things?
About what?
About how all this stuff is connected. The surveillance, the Goodwins, Brian's death.
Look, I don't know what to say, okay? It's like the universe cooked up the cruelest thing to have happen. Does it connect to everything else? I don't know. I don't know if I even want to.
Of course you do. There's gotta be a reason.
Does there?
Maybe. Maybe not. I wouldn't even know where to begin.
Well, fuck. For starters, I guess you could find the source of that signal.
Holy crap. Yeah, oh my god.
We don't know what it is. It could be nothing.
Yeah, it could also be whoever was listening to us. Whoever made the tape.
Okay, yeah, look, you should pack up everything you need in case we get the call and you can't come back.
All right, look, if something happens...
I'll remember you.
Oh, well, that's nice.
That's the most awkward thing we could have said to that. Oh, I guess, thanks? Okay. What's this way? What is it, boy? There's a kid trapped in the lake? Leave him there to rot. Okay. But yeah, that makes sense. That's logic enough for me that they told us a bunch that it was that he was bad at climbing. But also Hakanana. I think.
What's your status?
Getting close.
I think I'm getting close.
Alright, well, I just got word that they are coming to get us. My place.
You sound worried.
No, it's just...
Brian?
I'll coordinate with the evac team and let you know when to head towards the trail. It's north. Far. Past where you found that cutback in May. There's an emergency tram out there that will let you hike to the rendezvous point at my lookout.
Okay. Can I just not track this sound and just go to Delilah? That'd be awful.
find anything out. That's right when everything went shithouse with you two. You guys don't know anything about having kids. Nobody knows nothing. It ain't Andy and Opie walking down a lake to fish every afternoon. It ain't Mayberry. But you gotta know I didn't kill him. All right, we were climbing. I was teaching him. Brian was uneducated in the way to do anything. He just fucking didn't sink his anchor the right way. You know, I thought about going back, having to answer questions, and having to get him put in the ground, and I didn't see the point. Don't come looking for me. Sorry about your wife.
We found the surveillance operation.
Okay, what does that mean? What is it?
It was Ned Goodwin. He was the one listening to us, just him.
Ned Goodwin? He made the tape?
Yeah. He's gone. Deeper into the Shoshone. He doesn't want anyone to know he's out here.
Because he killed Brian. Because he killed his fucking son.
He's got a survival bunker with radios and everything. He made it all up.
You need to get back here. They say the helicopters are making rounds.
Okay. Brian was a nice looking kid.
Yeah.
He... God.
What?
Nothing, just some of Brian's stuff.
What is the thing that we were looking at? Here we go. What do they need? Oh wow, lots of stuff. Okay. I'm sorry I didn't talk to Delilah. That one's on me. Was it about the color?
You should see some of the stuff he was working on. I guess he had a lot of time on his hands.
She probably doesn't want to talk too much right now. Yeah.
He was rigging up stolen batteries to keep his stuff going. This box looks...
That's what I wanted to do.
From the girls?
Yeah.
I thought you threw it into the lake.
Well, he must have fished it out. He wrote down everything he did to us. And everything he did every day. He was scared shitless. He had quite the view.
I'm sorry. I don't know what to say. I don't know what you want me to say. We're in the middle of a fire that is at 22,000 acres and growing fast.
It's gonna burn all of this up.
Well, take a picture if you're so keen to remember it.
You're not?
I don't know.
Okay, we're gonna take pictures of everything. Okay. Where to now? Is there a thing we need to do at the end of here? Or is it now just we make our way on out? And there we go. That wasn't nearly as an exciting of an elaborate ending as I thought it was going to be. I thought there was going to be government conspiracies. Like, why is there beds for three people? And whose research in their soil crops did I step all over? Okay. Hike north to look out for evacuation. Evac point. There we go. Do we need to go pick up my bags? Okay. I think we gotta go... Which way do we gotta go? I think we gotta go this way, and then we can get around. Yeah. Further down. Yeah, this will take us to this point. We can go across the Thunder Canyon, and then up from there. Cool. We've really scribbled a lot all over our map. But it seems they really wanted to let us know that this is the way to go. This way, head this way, do it now. So we'll do exactly that. We'll head that way and we'll do it now. Okay. There we go. But this would be hell to walk through. I've walked through similar stuff to this, but the ash and the smoke, you'd want to be wearing goggles or something, which sounds ridiculous and you'd look ridiculous, but we're not in anything right now. We're in like a shirt and cargo pants.
Oh. I know I should be relieved. Relieved that there's no evidence of us starting that fire. Relieved that we're not crazy. That there wasn't some conspiracy. But I'm not. He was a sweet kid. With a shitty father who hid out here like a coward after dumping him in a hole.
No.
He wasn't a good dad.
No fucking shit. But what? So easy to tell the truth and have him sent home. I can't stop thinking about it.
You'll let it go.
Ooh, not the thing to say.
It'll haunt you.
But
eventually you'll look back and you'll be far enough away to forgive yourself.
Justify to myself, maybe.
Yeah, well, that's better than nothing.
Still be down there in that cave. Because if I say anything, they're gonna ask me about Ned.
D?
Oh, fuck.
Is that a helicopter?
Yeah, hold on. Hey! No, there's one more. Yes, here, yeah. Yeah, he's coming.
Okay.
Okay, 1 second. They're here, but they're making rounds. They'll come back. I think I'm gonna go with them.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Yeah?
It's dangerous here, and if anything were to happen, then that would be on me, so.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah, are you sure that's okay?
I said it was.
Alright, I should go.
Have a safe flight.
Alright, have a safe hike.
Yeah, she didn't want to hang around. We could have maybe got something from her if we forced her to stick around longer, but she didn't want to be there. No sense in forcing her to be around. We're almost there. This is pretty much the end of the game. I think the final moments, I mean, heading home, unless there's like a DLC part of the game, hanging out with my wife, is that dog still alive? I don't know. I hope he is. It was a German Shepherd. They never die. And that's a fact. Intense music playing as I get lost in the middle of nowhere. Okay. We went the wrong way, I think. Yeah, we have. Okay. Oh, we actually get to her fort. Okay. When we get to her fort, I'll be sure to have a look at all the things. Okay. Yeah, this is the way. I'm pretty sure we follow the wires up from here. Yeah, we're still heading north. This is good. As I say, amazing soundtrack. And I had the thought to play it while we streamed once or twice, just as something in the background. But honestly, sometimes it might be a little bit too intense. So we might hold off on that. Okay. Well, we gotta go back and around. Oh, yeah. And then we head up this way yonder. There's a heli chupa. Intense thoughts. God. I'm thinking about dirt biking and lacrosse and water polo, fights to the death, MMA. Okay. Okay, we head up this way. We're heading east now. Where's north? North is that way. We want to head north, north, south, east, west. We want to head to the west from here. Okay. Oh, we're stuck. I'm sorry, Cass. I didn't mean for you to miss the end of the game. That sucks. Drop. A little bit sometimes. These content... Oh. Here we go. You remind me of a friend I used to be a lot closer with. I'm still close to her. We're texting a little bit more at the moment. But she used to make rhymes like that all the time. And I think here we go. I think it's up this way. We just head to the north. Oh, not quite. I've gone the wrong way. It's up the other way. Sorry. And there we go. We finally get to make use of this little thing.
Hey, I'm at the evac spot near the ravine. Delilah,
are
you there?
Oh yeah, we told her to go.
Delilah?
She was somewhere in between. She was more of a slam poet. She was a badass. She was a boxer, and I think she was a lacrosse player. Hey. And there's the Firewatch. And she was a weightlifter. She was a powerhouse. Ah, so the map that he had was probably tracing the girls through the woods, making sure that they didn't come across the boy either. What are we doing? Her house is much cleaner than ours. Mr. Roosevelt? Okay. So, I think that's Teddy Roosevelt. Ludgen's Gambit and the Chronicles of Crindle. Shit. She stole the pork pond sign. I'll eat that. This is what she wore?
Hello? Is anybody there?
Hi. Yeah, it's me. I'm back at the staging area near the trailhead. I think I see your truck.
Red? Colorado plates?
Yeah. It's a piece of shit.
Hey, that's a man's pickup you're talking about.
I think there might be a raccoon living in it.
Probably the one who attacked my face.
Hey, it shouldn't take long for the helicopter to reach you.
Okay.
There's a debrief in a situation like this. Lots of questions.
Ah, shit. So, taking stock, we found out an old lookout who killed his only son and decided to become a lonely hermit.
Yes.
And we prevented...
Basically started another.
Okay, so that's a wash.
Oh, I'll have to figure out what I'm doing every summer from now on that isn't this.
You're not coming back?
No. And you'll have to... I don't know.
Yeah, me neither. I don't know what's next.
Tell you what, why don't you choose for me and I'll choose for you.
All right, sure. Maybe... Maybe you could come back to Boulder with me and figure it out down there. Just a thought.
You don't want me down there.
Well, I just asked you.
Look, I've got some things to do in Casper, and maybe I'll head south sometime after that. I could come by, sure.
Okay.
Oh.
So, what about me?
I think you should go to Julia, and then you can figure it out. Maybe put that typewriter to good use. Give me a sexy accent or something if you write about this.
And maybe that's what this game was.
Yeah.
You gotta go see her. Henry, you came out to put your memories behind you, and they're still right there in front of you.
You're right. I mean, I think you're right. When I get back, maybe I could,
We shouldn't focus on this summer. Next year we'll roll around, and then the year after that, and then it's just a... I don't know. My Aunt Judy called it a pause in the hallway of time.
Did your Aunt Judy smoke a lot of pot?
Yeah?
Well, you should try to take her advice, too.
Yeah, we'll see.
There's the helicopter.
Good distraction.
Good luck, Henry.
You too. Good luck.
No. You keep it for yourself. Okay?
That's a good response to that.
Bye, Hank.
I might steal that occasionally. If I can remember that, that's a response I want to steal. And here we go. The end of it all. Hey, Chapa Chapa. That's a nice jump cut. Achievement. Firewatch. That was lovely. Thank you for getting me to play it, Cass. Lord knows I wouldn't have otherwise. I had a struggling opinion of it. After they had a controversy with PewDiePie. Dude, they hurt. Like, holy shit when it's dusty. Especially with that chopper around. I went to an air show once, and even that just destroyed me. Are these the pictures I've taken? These are the pictures I took. All the times they tell me to take pictures, and I went, oh yes. They're actually not bad pictures though. Like that one. That one is nice. I like that one. The one that's about to go off screen. Yeah. Exactly. I'll be able to have the Chieve. Like, yeah, I know Firewatch. What a lovely and gently relaxing song, though. And here's some pictures of some girls who went missing. Oh, we did not look. It's old me. This is me when I finally lose it. I was sort of hoping I'd take the dinosaur with me. That's not me. These are just pictures from the camera now. Oh, buddy. Well. And that was Firewatch. That is Hermit Me. That's what I'll look like very soon. I was thinking of cutting my hair real short, actually. Give it a shot. And the PewDiePie controversy. Now that we've done with the credits, and I'm not going to dilute the credits talking about this and that. The PewDiePie controversy was, if you remember, I think it was during the time of the adpocalypse, where PewDiePie said the N-word on a bridge while streaming, what's that game called? It was one of the battle royales that really kicked off the industry of battle royales. But then Firewatch went, we have exclusive rights to our game. And we don't, because technically the copyright laws around making Let's Plays and stuff is really tentative. It's sort of just a thing that companies allow, just off, PUBG, thank you, just allow off the cuff. And theoretically, if they wanted to, they're allowed to be like, no, that's our game. And you recording it with your reaction to it is not enough of a transformative process to make it into a new product. So Firewatch did exactly that. They took PewDiePie to court. They went, you've got to take down all your Firewatch videos. No, they didn't take him to court. But they basically deleted all of his content on it. They went, we don't want to associate with you. We think that's horrific that you said that. And that's what happened from there. Oh, and that's Delilah's cabin that we're sitting above now. But yeah, that was the Firewatch controversy as an addition to what happened with the original adpocalypse for PewDiePie in general. But now it's gone. I still think he's banned from playing their games. And he's probably not going to go back there anyway because he has a bad taste in his mouth, he said, last time he mentioned it. But yeah, I don't think they took Pews to court. They just legaled his butt until he had to take down all his videos. But yeah, that's a perfect time. 12:30, it's about when y'all might be heading to bed. I'll probably go and make some food, maybe. Then I might do some animation. I might finish off my animation, which is just over there. The bad boy you saw earlier, where it was the butt enrolled. I'm always got an inclination to talk to people, but I want to do some Steven Universe tonight, so I'm not going to stream it. Yeah, I think that Firewatch is an alright game, but definitely doesn't have that much of a transformative experience. You need to play it again. That you need to play it again after seeing a playthrough, especially with one ending, basically. Exactly. People watching it might reduce the game sales to the point where... because people don't want to spend money. So yeah, there's a lot of arguments around Let's Playing ruining the gaming industry and stopping games having such a high budget because stopping games having such a high budget because not as many people are buying them because they're watching Let's Plays or, like, not even the pirating industry. There's an argument for the pirating industry, but the counter argument to that is that the people who were in the pirating, the people who were going out of their way to pirate a game, probably wouldn't have bought it in the first place. But for the Let's Plays, that doesn't hold up as well. I don't really know the exact wording as to why, but basically, it's easier. It's more of just a flick-on thing. It's not like you have to go out of your way to pirate something. It's not illegal. It's not a risk. So... it's something just the average Joe could do. But yeah. Yeah. But it also means that we get to experience a lot more. I'm all for Let's Plays, but only out of personal enjoyment from them. Firstly, I make Let's Plays now. So, yeah, you could call me a gamer. Dude, all my jokes are stolen. It's horrendous. I say a joke and I know exactly where I got it from. That's Charlie's merch shirt. Okay. Me buying Firewatch was such a fluke. I really loved it and wanted the world for a bit longer. It's a beautiful game. Honestly, I love this opening screen. What I really want is to have an animated background on my PC. I would love this. Just sitting on... this would be so calming, sitting on the side of my screen. Because I don't have to look at it, but it's got enough movement to it that I can tell it's a live picture. This would be nice. Although I'd have to set it up as a video, so I'd have to record and then loop it. Rather than, because this is probably the actual set, because they're just... place a camera in the 3D space. This is an actual, like, three-dimensional model. You could probably, if you really wanted to, drag this camera around somewhere and get a different angle on the house. I was looking at wallpaper, but I can't change my wallpaper because my Windows isn't fucking activated, which is a glitch in Windows. My Windows is real. Don't come after me, Bill Gates, or whoever owns Windows. Dude, next game, I will live vicariously through you playing in my books, is Soma. But that game is a commitment because it's long and at times quite hard. But it's also such a heckin' cool concept and has some fun choices matter stuff. That's cool. But actually, the next game... do we want to see the Titanfall campaign? Because I want to stream content that people want to see. Otherwise, I'll just play it on my own. And you are my audience. As much as you're like, no, we're friends, don't do this for me. I'm streaming for an audience, and you are my audience. So if you have something for me to play, I do want to play it. I want to play it so that you can see it. So do we want to see... do we want to see the Titanfall campaign? Because I'll do some stuff that I like. That I like doing the R6 and stuff. I think we got a little more into it at the end and it was a little more of a flowing stream. You'd be down for it? You'd be down to clown? Chillers. Chillers. Always your choice, though. Cass, I feel bad for that. I hope you enjoy it, because I know that sometimes I can be a little quiet and stuff like that. But that's that. That's a glorious end to a fireworks stream. Thanks for introducing me, Cass. Yeah, I'm not gonna stream later. I'm gonna be watching Steven Universe so I can talk about it. But that's the thing. There's so many silent spots. But I'm glad you enjoy it. You better. You better be enjoying it and not doing it as a favor, because if not, I'm coming down and whooping your ass. Okay. Steven comes first. Okay. 1.5 hours, that means I've streamed for almost 5 hours tonight. That's absolutely insane that I'm doing this much. I'm actually doing almost a work day, which is insane. Okay. Cass, did you just say Steven Universe comes first? I'm just gonna write this down real quick as a quote from you. There we go. Okay. Ooh. Have a good night, everyone, as always. Thanks for watching, you two. You two knuckleheads. I hope you sleep well. Good night and goodbye.